This is an Ayers Pear Air Layer. It's been on here all summer. You can see some roots right there. Leaves are red because it's fall. Not sure where to cut it, I guess fairly close. A little further down. Cut it close and then I can do another one next year. I did not use any hormones, rooting hormone. It seemed to develop roots on the northern side first. So I probably should insulate it more next time. Wow. Rooted right into the bag, I think. Like I used a combination of peat. Holy smokes. Okay. Nice. Oh, because it's tails or something on there. Of course. But then just break all them. Ah, I broke all the roots off. What an idiot. That's how to not do it. That's gonna make it. Not too pleased with myself. Okay. Here it is a year later. Patchy. Still alive, it survived. It's kind of a shady spot here. There's a big tree over it, but it's dying from the emerald ash tree borer. In a couple years, that'll be gone. So it is possible. Air layer, a pear. I don't have a recipe. I don't claim to be good at it. I failed a few times. But I just wanted to do this video to show that it's possible. What I was expecting, you saw it fall apart. I was expecting like a bunch of roots coming off of that stick, but it ended up being like two roots that branched out and then entangled within all the medium I had, which dried out, because I had it going for months. I didn't set it up till late in the year, in the summer, and then I let it go right until fall. But it did work, so my heart sank when that fell apart, but it did survive. I tried putting the other chunk of root in a little thing of dirt, hoping it would sprout, but it